I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.